The Cheyenne Mountain Zoo is mourning the loss of an endangered tiger that passed away last week. Zoo officials say the life of 9-year-old female tiger Savelii ended too soon. She died after an artificial insemination procedure. The zoo president said they decided to do that because it's the safest way for the tigers to mate without harming the animals.